On MMM Student News with the topic of water conservation.
I'm Michael.
And I'm Michael.
And I'm Michael.
And we're the Michaels.
Welcome to MM Davis News. And the topic today is water conservation. Did you know that we use many gallons of water every day just by brushing your teeth? Which is why we need to conserve it. We need water for many things like drinking, bathing, and cooking. But how do we save it?
Easy. Try things like making dishwasher instead of running water while washing dishes or using a water barrel when it's raining.
But be careful. Never use the rain barrel water to drink or bathe in. Speaking of rain barrels, Davis Middle School 7th graders have been working on water barrels for their SSL projects, focusing on the topic of water conservation.
Hi, my name is Leah, and this is
Kenya,
Brandon,
Naya.
Okay, so how does the water cycle work?
The water cycle has four stages: evaporation, condensation, precipitation, and infiltration. The first stage deals with the gases going up to the clouds as the clouds get heavier. And when the clouds get heavier, they start to release off bits of rain, and that's when the infiltration happens and the lakes get the water back.
Why do we need the water cycle?
We need it for the plants to grow and so that we can survive.
Okay. And what does saturated mean?
Saturated means to hold in the moisture in the water.
How does rain barrels work?
The rain barrel collects rain.
Which state has the biggest water problem in California? What are you guys doing with your materials?
Group 1 is demonstrating how to use water barrels, and Group 2 is making a backboard coaster.
How does rain barrels collecting water help?
They help conserve water and save your water.
My name is Morgan, and this is
Madison,
Joshua,
Jalen,
and Tyler.
What are some of the water background facts?
When water evaporates, it turns into a gas.
Water vapor turns into little tiny droplets.
How long does it take for the water cycle to be back at the start?
24 hours.
How is the water cycle background and the water cycle demonstration related?
The work about the water cycle.
And how it works.
Bunny.
Gutters that fill up water.
What are the average home uses of water?
30%.
What is a qualifier?
Underground layers of rock.
Underground layers of rock.
To conserve water to use for other things like wash cars plus water plants.
How does it help people save money?
You can use water, you don't have to pay for it.
Question number one, what are you doing?
I am doing a water conservation demonstration.
Question number two, what are you showing? How are you showing your demonstration?
We are going to be having a shoe box, and inside of that is going to be the mini appliances and a new hobo appliances are going to be a rainbow, showing how many gallons we use per week.
Number three,
but I learned that water scares me today. Number 5, why do you think it's important for the environment to be taken care of?
I think it's important for the environment to be taken care of because the more we take care of it now, the better and healthier it will be.
Someone to use these barrels.
That way they could have their own clean water.